Sonya rested up her big day inside the palace. Up on the top floor is Adelon, the final Serpent Rider. But how's she gonna make it past through all those enemies? With only just a dagger and a very few mana, she rested upon the green bed. I'm wondering what's gonna be next for her. Only time will tell. Hi there! Anyway, fellow Belmonts, welcome back to Let's Play Some More Serpent Resurrection. That's what you get. That's what you get! Do not disturb! Seriously, do not disturb. Well, not anymore. So when we last left off, we got the axe key. Really? Is he dead? No, he's not dead. Good. Oh, now he will be. This is the bad idea. Let's hold that one up. That was a bad idea. You know what? Let's ignore them for now. So we got the axe key. Yep, we got the axe key. Ah, I can't believe the honky is missing. Let's go! We still got a shit ton of enemies to kill. Can't open that, I don't have the hand. And I don't have enough money to buy some batteries because I really need some batteries. We already made it to the chapel. I don't know where to go. I'm too afraid to do anything because I don't have enough mana. Oh yeah, like I said, I put in a rest rule to ease this game off a bit. So I can use the give health command twice in a video. But I still die no matter what I do, so. It's a sad place. You know what? Since I got the axe key, let's go, Oh, they're still in the gardens. Now we got the key. There's the upper floor. What's in here? Ooh. A siren orb. Used for distracting enemies, I guess? Yeah, I think it's used for distracting enemies. Not bad for selling. And the Infernal Scroll, not bad. Not gonna be using it, but I will be selling it. Still got a few more Viper Lash ammo to deal with. Where to go? The Great Library? I got the books. Do I have to use the books here? I'm out of mana, so I'm out of here. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Smell you later. Alrighty then. Ah, you guys are free. Dark Bishops, you're free. Wait, can I go up? What's up? Do I need a key for up? How many enemies are there? 200. Do I need a key? For the upper floors. A void key. I don't have a void key. Huh. Okay. So we have another tower. I don't think we can go to yet. But hey, I got armor. It's not bad. Alrighty then, let's head downstairs. To the first floor. Not that many enemies left. Too bad we can't go to the other corners of the map, can we? Oh yeah, we can. Northwest Tower. Oh, there's nothing here. Let's go to each tower. Oh, this is an area I've never been to yet. Ah, this one you don't need an axe key for. What's this? A silver idol. I wonder what that is for. And the upper palace, which we're going to be the last area we're going to explore. We need a void key for that. This is fine. What's up here? Life bottle. I wonder if we had to use all the, You know, this is a lovely view. I have to admit, this is a lovely view. We need a void key for that. It's been be a while. Down and down and down we go. Are you dizzy yet? Maybe. Because we're going to be here for the rest of the remaining parts. So, let's remember the Northwest Tower, because that's an area I've never been to yet. That's a lot of dead... Oh, that's a lot of dead enemies. I was about to say, what was that noise? Haven't I been this way before? This tower? Yes, I have. Okay. Alright, this tower. Nothing here. So we got one key item. That's the silver idol. I don't know what that does, but we'll find out sooner or later. That is a yellow mana battery. Awesome. I need that. There you go. I can properly defend myself. Alright, what's on the top floor of this tower? It is another enchanted bracelet. Okay. I wonder the next one's gonna be fucking bottle of life, but hey, got items. Not bad. My curiosity just nope. Look what we got. 97. Don't have enough to buy life potions. I only got one life potion. And I used it. I don't know why, because I'm stupid. Anyways. Alright, the next corner of the map. The final one, I mean. The door will not budge. Oh, hey, bags of gold, the one I've never seen before. You know what? I better check some dead bodies here just in case. This door is locked. I wonder why. Yeah, look at those dead bodies. I cleaned house here already. This way. Yep, this is the last tower. Needs the axe key as well. Nope. I wonder why only that one does. Alright, I got this item. Then the upper palace. Where shit is about to get real. Like, seriously real. What's up here? Huh. It's not. I thought so. Two enchanted bracelets and two potions of life. Not bad. Alrighty then, let's go to the lower floors, get to the shop, and buy some shit. Because today I want to beat this game. And I want to beat this game. I'll probably do another playthrough of this, just for the different character. I'll probably do something special with it, though. Since this game does not have co-op, which I wish it does, I may do a let's play together with one of my friends. So we play this game together on different point of views. Just to show off the different characters faster. If you're on board with that, let me know in the comments below. Just let me know if you're on board with that or not. Please comment, I need to know! But I digress. Alright, we're back outside. Time to sell some items. Sell the Siren Orb. Let's sell the Time Bombs of the Ancients. I have magic. Let's go sell the Infernal Scroll, which is sadly not enough. Do I have any magic rings? The toy empty. 450. If I had 50 more, I would have bought this. Actually, do I really want to buy? Nah, let's get batteries. There you go, I got it. Alright, there you go. Much better. And the rest should be... There you go. This is enough. This is enough. Alright, let's go to the, central tower. I mean, the middle floor. Let's go. I'm gonna use this. I have a lot of ammo for this one. Alright, there's only three keys left. Two more keys to get. I wonder if the Great Library has something to do with the books. But what about the idol? I'm also missing a hand. Oh, there it is. That's the key. Never mind. Got Dark Bishop. Hey, look, bags of gold. Not bad. Alright, where is that Great Library? What you? Where? Never mind. Oh, hi! Where's my Tempest Keeper? Well, BAM! That should be good enough. Gold. Yellow mana. Amulet of Warding, not bad. Whew. the study room. Time bombs of the ancients. A potion of life, not bad. And a power scroll! Which I don't use. Out of my way, out of my way, out of my way! Enemies. That's a lot, that's a lot, that's a lot. That's a lot of imps. Helmet. I can't wear that. Magical ring. The legend of the black whatever. Fucking annoying ass dark bishops. Really hate these guys. I didn't grab that green mana yet. Now I should. There you go. I wonder if they just respond. I don't know. Whew. Are we done? I think we'll go upstairs. You don't. Grab that, grab that, grab that, and grab that. On the batteries! Mana batteries for the win. There you go. Where is it? Load. There you go. Oh good, some more mana here. Okay, I really hate these guys, I really do. Grab some bags of gold. Grab the green mana. Nothing in here, really? Yeah, it's just a waste of my time, I guess. Wait. What's this? Oh, what is this? Uh-oh. What have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Oh, the hand! Chaos gloves. Okay. Save the game. We got the chaos gloves. Now I got a bad feeling about that. Lash. Whew. Whew. Okay. Got more stuff to sell. 120. I was kind of trapped in a corner. There you go. Alright, we got the Chaos Glove. Guys come from? Now seriously, where did they come from? Oh, I haven't been here yet. I don't wonder why. I've not been here yet. Okay. Yeah, I have not been here yet. I wonder why. There you go. It's safe here, so don't worry about it. Alright, I got some green mana. This door will not budge. This door will not budge. Alright, a bat's dead. Out of bags of gold. What's in here? Red mana battery. And some leather pants. Goody. This door will not budge. Oh, hi. Hi, green guy, how you doing? Actually, yeah, let's go to the shop. Let's go to the shop. I wonder how much experience like. I don't think I'll be able to reach level 19. Training hall. So we have the Chaos Gauntlets or Chaos Gloves. So now we get to go to the Great Study. To the Great Study we go. What do I need to sell? Oh, I need to sell the power scroll. I don't use magic. Power scroll sold. Magical rings. Yep. That's it. Yep, that's it. Ooh, I got a lot more. 2 of those will be fine. Oh, I got some items to sell too. $300. Not enough gold, stranger. Alright, rear lock. I have way more fucking red mana than any other weapon that I've ever ammo that I ever hold. That says something to me. It says, Richter, use the flamethrower a lot. Nah, I like to use the Tempest Keeper. You know what? Let's go this way. I may be suicidal, but we're going this way. I wonder where we're gonna get in this study. Let's go find out. There's 400 enemies left. Kill, and we are going to save the game. So, here we go. The Great Study. Here we are. No. Bat. Nope. All right, you guys. So, poof. There you go. A red and a yellow bedroom chamber. So, red and yellow mana. This one ready. That's a phoenix rod. What's in here? Hey, jump boots. Aren't you gonna come up, Mr. Crystal Golem? I'm waiting. Not gonna come up, then fine. Hi there! Now you appeared. Is he dead? No, he's not. Now he should be dead. Yep, he's dead. Come on! That's a hell staff! That's a fear scroll. And red mana. All right. Who disturbs my experiments? So you're the one who caused all this. The Serpent Riders? Indeed. And I suppose you're trying to destroy my work. If you call it that, yes. You think I let you destroy my masters? Think again. Alright, we got ourselves a boss! Ourselves a boss. I burn you now. Can I reset this battle? Because I don't know what I'm doing. So, let's reset. Try this again. So I can't do nothing here. Okay, I can defeat him by doing that, yeah. Oh, I wish there's mana batteries around here somewhere. A crystal vial. This smells like a boss. It really does. I can't do much. No, seriously, I can't do much. Okay, so he has a... Okay, I get it. Let's throw that one up again. I get it. If he has a purple shield, he's immune to magic. Alright, there you go. Alright, let's not use anything. Okay. Wait for that shield to be gone. Kinda get it. There you go, there's a shield. I burn you now. Gotta wait for a shield to be gone. I get it. Okay, so the shield's up. See, this is what I mean by trial and error. You know what, to be honest, this guy isn't that too bad. Come on, shield. There you go. Alright, his shield's up. I burn you now! This doesn't do much to me. See? Ooh, you lucky son of a bitch. Okay, he has a shield up. Like, I got a backup. Shit. That's a blue magic rain that used for the hell staff from Hexen. I burn you. Oh. Ow. Okay, he has a shield up again. Still got that shield up. There you go. I burn you. gonna be almost out of mana soon, so... Alright, shield's up. It's actually a really interesting boss fight. Too bad I don't have enough mana. I burn you now! I burn you now, like Arnold Lau! Uh-oh. Help! Ow. Should've moved around a bit. Now you'll taste true power! Uh-oh. You know what? Still keep my backup. Alright. Yeah, what about this? What about this? You know? Ooh. Ooh, ooh, I will turn your world upside down! Ready? How'd I kill myself? I'm gonna be needing a lot of mana for a bit. Alright, I'm back. I got ammo. I set it for my backup save, so now I got ammo. Yay, flying! Burn! I needed the ammo, I really do. Because I don't think surviving like this is gonna work. Whoa! Okay, he has the shield up again. You know what? Let's give a Viper Lash a try. Come on, get your shield down. That's actually pretty damn cool. Shield again? Come on, really, game? I'll turn your world upside down. Hey, gravity! Are you done yet? Oh, no. 1 HP left! And you're fucking down! Arrgh. Level 19! Ow. I don't know if I grabbed anything yet. Oh well, let's find out. Alright, you're up. So 20 is my maximum limit. So is my constitution. Alright, let's get the constitution up. Whew! I have to go back to my backup save and did that all over again. Just to get that ammo. I really needed the ammo. I don't think I can fight him with just a dagger. Could be a challenge, though. But I digress. Alright, private chambers. Blue mana battery. Not bad. Packs of gold. A caterer might. Okay, I may save that for later. Ooh, what is this? The left eye of Caldra. That ain't good. Yeah, so 200 is my maximum mana I can carry. So we got the left eye. I wonder what the left eye is. I think we need to go to the upper oh, hi. They got mad! I beat her masters! Oh, there was a red mono all along, huh? Oh, I do have a caterer might. I think it's time to go to the upper floors. I don't have the void key. Do I need the void key to get in there? Let's find out. Alright, let's go upstairs. Oh, wait! I saw great stairs. Yeah, but I saw a great stair, so let's go there. There's a lot of yellow and red mana. Alright, where's that great stairs? Alright, it's a potion of life, which I definitely do need. How do I... Oh, it's right over here. Making sure. Oh, no. No. Need to head to the great study. There they are. All right, to the upper floors we go. Not looking forward to this one. No siree. Save the game. And not load up that one, no way. The upper floors. They are the upper floors. We made it. Eidolon is in this floor somewhere, but somewhere in this floor is the void key. And that's gonna become a crystal golem soon. I have a Caterer-a-mite, so don't you worry about that. I have a Caterer-a-mite. Ooh, say tears. Whoa, where'd you guys come from? Where did it come from? Come from? Oh boy. Oh. if she was up that long. Yelamana battery. That's a caterer in my. I'm gonna save that. And elven boots. Get my armor up. Why not? How much gold I got? I got enough for some stuff. Basic enemies. I don't even gonna bother. They're basic enemies. Going up, budge. It's open though. With a green mana battery. Lock with a void key. Don't have the void key. Don't know where that one is. Alright, burn them all. I mean, burn them all down. Poison them all down. Fucking dark bishops! Gold. There you go. Now they're dead. Observatory. All right, so more red, more red mana. There you go. Some blue mana. I'm really like nervous right now. Door not budge. Oh, I want to see the observatory. Oh, hi! Outdoor upper palace area. Hi, how you doing? Hi, outdoor area. You know what? I'll use a caterer might. Why not? Because I could do this! Holy shit! You know what? I think I'll buy another caterer might. Why do the enemy keep respawning? The great ballroom. some batteries I want to grab. Oh, thank God for my jumping. Go, the great pool. I wonder what's so great about it. Oh, shit, this is crazy. Bags of gold. 500 bags of gold. I could buy another cater of might. I am being risky. Risk versus reward. Let's go. There you go. I hope that was fucking worth it. It's a nice, beautiful outdoor area, I gotta admit. Holy shit, armor! Killed over 100 enemies. I don't know if I want to find the void key. The latrine, not wasting my... The latrine is not wasting my ammo. Great ballroom. Any bags of gold? Nope. A magic ring, not bad. Alright. Let us save the game. There you go. Guess this ballroom doesn't do anything. Nope. Looks like I was wrong. Yeah, 3 shots to kill these guys. Okay. What about the great pool? I'm gonna go to the pool. Let's go to the great pool. Small baths. Do got enough mana for an all-out assault. Large baths. You know what? I'm about to die, so let's head back to the great... Where did you come from, guys? I'm getting out of here. I need to buy some shit. I need to buy some shit. How is this an item to teleport you back to the shops? Yep. Down. down and down and down we go. Sheesh. That's a lot to do. But I got myself money. Buy myself a kit or a mite and a few life potions. And then I'm gonna do the rest command and I think I'll call it off. We got a lot of shit to do. There's the eye, which I don't know what that. Oh yeah, I do have a fear scroll. I think we'll keep the jump boots for now. Oh, shit. Well, there goes my plans for Cater and Might. Oh, well. There goes my fuck-up plan. Oh, well. Well, life is better than nothing, I guess. Still got one blue one left. 30. Anyways, I think I'll call it off. So when we come back, to the top floor we go. And until then, we'll catch you guys next time. So, later.